74-year-old female who called in with complaints of shortness of breath and her chest is racing. Please respond to her home.
Hi. Oh, what's your name?
You came right at the perfect time. My name is Louise. After I got off of the phone with you, I just felt so dizzy.
What's going on, Louise?
Didn't dare try and get myself off the floor.
Yeah. Your heartbeat's beating really fast.
Yeah, I know.
My partner Krista, okay?
Okay.
Just try to relax.
Okay. Oh, boy. I just...
Did you get your heart when you fell?
No. I just kind of more slumped down, but I just laid back and I didn't dare try and get up by myself.
Okay. And then, do you have any allergies?
Oh. No.
Just going to lower your shirt down here a little bit, okay?
Okay.
You can cover it as best as I can.
Do you have any medical history?
Yeah. I got diabetes, and I take a pill for that, and then, I got a high cholesterol and asthma. Oh, my heart is just pounding.
Okay, I'm not getting
asthma and your heart feels like it's just pounding?
Yeah.
Your heart rate's going really fast. What medications are you on?
I don't remember.
Are they anywhere in your house? Do you have a list somewhere?
Yeah. In the basket on top of the fridge.
What's your blood pressure?
Blood pressure is...
Blood pressure is 81 over 50.
SpO2?
SpO2 is 92%. Okay. And respiration is 25.
Let's get some oxygen on.
Oh my goodness.
What's your blood pressure normally run?
Oh... 115 or something like that.
Okay,
I don't remember the other one.
115. And your blood pressure?
It's usually pretty good
right now.
It's usually pretty good.
You started two ones.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh boy.
We're gonna start an IV and get some IV fluid started on you. We're concerned about your heart rate. It's going really quite fast.
Got those two blood flowing at 4 liters per minute.
It does not feel good.
Have you ever experienced this before?
Never.
Is there anything happening that brought this on? What were you doing prior to this happening?
I was thinking about getting my day started. I really haven't done anything today.
Okay.
I'm going to put an IV here in your right arm, Eric. You're going to feel a little poke in a second here.
Okay.
Poke. All right. I'm going to keep that TKO right
let's
now.
Let's recheck our blood pressure.
Okay, cycling.
Blood pressure
Can
cycling.
Can you tell me where you're at right now?
I'm in California.
California.
Blood pressure is 80 over 50.
Okay.
She squeezes your hand weakly.
Oh,
I'm holding up the flu a little bit. Give her a bolus of 400 in recess.
I'm here.
You're here.
Any allergies or medications?
You know, the fermentation seems to be changing a little bit.
Okay.
Let's try some adenosine.
Okay.
She's in an SVT. We can do an EKG. We can do a 12-lead right now. Hit that.
Do you want to do 6, 12, 12?
Yeah, let's do 6 and see what happens and then 12. Oh. Okay.
Gosh. So 6 adenosine.
Great. You got a flush tube? Sicily, and then we have a...
That did not feel good.
All right.
Whatever that was.
I'm going to recheck that blood pressure.
Blood pressure is 80 over 49.
So it's still... I'm going to...
Are you still at that 6, or do you do a second dose?
I'm ready to do 12, then.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
You know what? Can we also prepare the cardioverter?
Sure.
Okay.
I'm gonna put some pads on your chest here, okay? Just in case.
Oh, gosh.
So, they're kind of cold, so I apologize.
Okay. We're gonna try that medication again.
Oh.
All right. Prepared.
pads on. She's not coming back. Ma'am? Ma'am? That's not me. I'm not touching her. Okay.
Looks like we've got a rest.
Yeah, let's start compressions.
Okay.
Analyzing heart rhythm. Do not touch the patient. Shot advised. Stay clear of patient. Deliver shot
right, so
now.
15 liters. Everybody clear?
Orange
shot
button now. Shot delivered.
All right. Take your glasses off.
If needed, begin CPR.
Chest rise.
Yep.